How Can I Face Death with Peace? Insights from a 1992 lecture. Facing death is an emotional and spiritual journey that many find overwhelming. Borrowing insights from a 1992 lecture without naming the speaker, one suggestion is to practice mindfulness and presence. Being fully present allows you to accept life's impermanence, reducing fear and anxiety. Meditation can also be a useful tool to cultivate a balanced mind. Engage in meaningful conversations with loved ones to find peace and closure. By applying these methods, you can navigate the complexities of mortality with a clearer mind and lighter heart.